This is Mel. Today I'm going to show you how to make this rose. This is gonna be a complete tutorial of a rose, okay? So I'm gonna make this rose pretty easy though, once you know. And I made some small ones too. So today is going to be the tutorial of the big one, and the small one was the same, just do small measurements, okay? Now, first we're gonna make this part, okay? So we have a piece of paper. I didn't measure or anything, just hold it. And we do need our glue gun. So we're gonna fold it like this. So try to make it as thin as possible by folding. So just thin and sort of like a round, but do your best with the paper that you have. Now I wasn't gonna go buy paper right now, but I try to do it with whatever I got. So just roll it like this, okay? Now you can glue this or you can leave it like this. It's up to you, okay? I glued the last one, but you know, it's not so mandatory that you have to do it. Oh, it's not hot yet. So you just push it, press it, whatever. We're gonna glue this later, okay? So this is one part, and I took little pieces, cut it, and this is gonna be the joint for here. So you just take a straight piece, tiny little, and cut it like this, okay? All right. And now this one is gonna be at the bottom. So for this one, you take a small. I take a small paper like this. Now this paper was a little bit hard, so you fold it like this, and then I'm not gonna cut it this one, I'll just show you what to do, because this paper was very hard to cut it, so you should take little soft paper. So then you just make two triangles here. The two triangles here. So what I have is looks small piece of paper, fold it like this, and this, and then this three times, and then this side two triangles, and just cut it. So then it'll be like this, and then make sure you cut each one of them like this. I can sew this, but this is a little hard to cut. This paper is very hard. Let me try. When it's double, it's hard to cut, but we have to cut it in a double. So just sew you right here, then we're gonna have to do the other side. So we cannot cut the joint. Okay, so now you have it like this. Now you cut this part. So this side too. So what you do is I do it like this. Two beads, okay? Two beads. So now you have to cut it like this, you know, every side you have to cut it like this, and this is what we're gonna use at the bottom, very bottom, okay? So this is full tutorial, it's gonna be long, but I wanna show you so that you know how to make a beautiful rose. Now if you have really good quality paper, that will make a huge difference, but right now I'm just doing it for what I got. Okay, so it's like this. So this is for the rose. So you need yourself paper, this piece of paper like this. I'm gonna fold it to make it four equal parts, okay? Since we're making a big rose, now making a little rose. Little rose, you need little. Now you have to fold it like this, so we have the same width and length. Now I didn't measure it what it is, but just know that one regular size paper. Now we're gonna cut this side. Now I don't throw away these things because you don't know, you're doing some other project, you might need it. If you have a place, just test them so you can use them later. So we're gonna take this and make all of them just like this, okay? All of them have to be same measurement. Now this is a little bit, right now I'm showing you complete tutorial, so it's gonna be a little big. And each one of them will be different, so that's why I can't just skip it. So we're gonna have to cut all four like that, okay? Drink my tea a little bit. This tea has a lot of stuff. It has clove, it has cardamom, it has ginger, and it has cilantro leaves. Star anise and many other things. This is a winter immune boosting tea, so you don't get all the winter things. And I added some manuka honey. So okay, now we have four of these. Now all of this we're going to cut it the same way. So you fold it like this, first fold. Now we got this. This is our second fold. Always remember that this will have three folds. So this is our third fold, okay? Now when we cut it, always hold it like this. So this side, you see, this is a closed side. And we're gonna cut towards the open side. Do not cut the closed side, then you'll have a mess. Okay. Now I have one prepared like this, and you just put it. So now you say, well, I have it prepared, you don't. So I'll show you how to do it. All you do is you draw a line in the center like this. This one goes in the center like this. And then from the both side, we're gonna make it like a U, like an upside down U, like this. So here you can see, like this. Now once you cut one, then you use that to cut all your three. So these papers are soft, so they're not hard, too hard to cut it, but the other ones are really hard to cut it. So here we have this. Now this we won't be needing any through it. Now we're gonna have to do all of this like that, okay? This, make sure they're lined up good. This is our second fold, and this is our third fold. So once we have all three fold, make sure you see where your joints are, and you lined it up good like this, and then you can cut it. Have to make a little bit of adjustment, okay, which I did. Now I'm going to do these two. Fold it so easy to cut it. Okay, so we have all. So you see, you put it like this. And it's got all glue. Let's make sure they are same. Yeah, all pretty much same. Okay, so now I love the taste of maluka and it tastes so good. Okay, so this is your basic structure. Okay, now from this is your first one. You can mark yourself one just for the teaching purpose. First one you open like this, and then you cut your first. So now don't throw anything, you've been eating them. So that's one, that's your first one. Now I'm gonna do the second one. And I'm writing here, but this is, I'll cut it anyway. So two, now two, you're gonna cut two, okay? Two of this. Now keep this here too. That's your two. Now three. You're gonna cut three. Write three here so you know you're gonna need to cut three and join three. So you're gonna cut one, two, three. Three of this, okay? Now keep it here. That's three. Now four, you're gonna cut four. So that means you have to cut in half, because four means half. If I could open it, then I could show you four means half. So four means half. So we're gonna chop it up in half. All right. Now start gluing. Now this one is the tiniest, so you fold it like this, and you fold it like this, okay? Now glue it like this, okay? Glue it like this. Just this. Fold. The first one, okay. Now this is the bigger portion for the first one. So before we glue this, we're gonna do this. It's easier this way. Now be gentle, don't tear them out. I have to do something later too, but right now I just do some initial one so they look more like a rose petal. deeper. Okay, now I'm going to glue it like this. Okay, so we hold it like this here. So this is done. We're gonna give it a cut here. Okay. So we did these two. Second one, we're gonna do the same thing. So we're gonna join this one too. Just have to join like this. So get a little bit. So we got the first and the second. Now this is the third. Third, we're going to do like this. This three. At the bottom. Now we have this last. So we have this last piece. Okay. So now that we have all these pieces, now I need to put all this thing together. Yesterday I actually did it, but it went out of the focus. So I'm gonna do today again. So we have this, the bigger one. What we need to do is we need to put this behind the bigger one. So we're just gonna use a little bit of glue, or a lot, and just get this thing behind this. So that's the step number one. So step number two, we need to get this thing inside this, and we just have not so much. Just keep this much. So that's done. Now I need to do the second one. This is the second one. Second one. As we put in, we're gonna use a little bit of glue, and we get the second one in. So that's the second one. Now we have this, the third one, and we got a little bit of glue, or a lot, and we need to get this third one in. So we got the third one in. Now we get this fourth and fifth. Be sure it goes before you put the glue. So that's our fifth one. Now we have these three. Now see, we have this, we'll put the glue here, and we're gonna stick this one inside here. So there is your rose, beautiful rose. Now I made two of these leaves. I'm gonna stick it here. So that's the rose. So last time it went out of the focus, that's why I have 1, 2, 3 roses I made and 2 small ones. So altogether 5 roses, and this is complete tutorial, and I hope you can make it now. And this is a lot of fun actually. If you want to make small ones, just use a small paper. This is a lot of fun. We're gonna make a lot of flowers. This crafting is really good. So thank you so much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share, and I'll see